Thank you. I'll speak to you from tonight because I'm trying to get y'all out of here at a decent hour. I'm trying something new, less talking. You know, sometimes that's a good thing. But I'm very blessed this year to have a teaching assistant. I have a student who is just all in choir, and she's amazing, and she really kind of helped me to get to organize some things, and I was like, you know, you're really good at this. You might want to consider this for a career. And so we talked to the guidance office, and so we have teachers at the attendance office and at the main office, and the guidance office, and I was like, could I have a teacher assistant? And they said, absolutely yes, that would be great. So Faith Meadows has been my teaching assistant this year, and she's done an amazing job. Faith is going to direct our next piece. This is Ene Mal Tov, which comes from the psalm, How Good It Is When Brethren Live Together in Unity. Okay, I'll add two more times. One program admission, Emma Agee will be playing piano this next one. Simon does an amazing job, but he needs a little break every now and then. So Emma is a fantastic piano player and songwriter as well, and so she is going to play on this one.
Shine, 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 shine Children, I plead with you. Night as long. No fear in sight. nature, in naive youth, all the forest was possible, all the pasture was my own.
My mother told me I was beautiful. I believed her then. Why shouldn't I?
There is no doubt in a pond. Insecurity does not grow in a meadow.
It will not sprout beneath the southern pines.
It is planted by the boys on the school bus, tended in the words of small minds.
And words may wound you, but
are they true?
You are beautiful. You are enough.
You must believe in that. Believe the truth.
Thank you.
as everyone else is coming on stage. These wonderful, amazing young women there at the end, we came to an agreement pretty quickly that there did not need to be a man on stage in that last song. And that's funny, but at the same time, it's very true because it's, I mean, powerful, powerful stuff about a woman reclaiming the truth of her inner beauty and outer beauty through nature. And what just what a beautiful statement. And I'm just so proud of them for taking ownership of that. What a beautiful performance. Thank you. I'm gonna keep my promise and have you out of here by almost 8 o'clock.
Yes.
Right. This last piece, written by Shada Taub, and it is based on Emma Lazarus's poem, inscripted on the Statue of Liberty, bring me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to be free. And this has been sort of our anthem this year, and probably the last time you hear us sing it, and we love it and hope you do too. And after that, we'll close with our traditional Lord Bless You and Keep You, and hope you have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for coming. We always take donations. If you want to give, there's a basket back there somewhere, and I think Valencia may be manning that at some point. But any donations are helpful for our program as we grow and change, and I'm so proud of these kids this year. So I hope you've enjoyed the show. This is Huddled Masses.
Give me your tired,
tired.
Thank you.